Swansea police are also investigating after an overnight crash there. This one happened just after 1 this morning at the 2200 block of the GAR highway. According to police, a car struck a tree. The jaws of life were used to free the people inside. The 20-year-old driver was taken to Rhode Island Hospital, and an 18-year-old passenger was also taken to Hasbro Children's Hospital. The cause of that crash is also under investigation.